It's a question many homeowners may not think about when they're paying their bill every month. Who owns their mortgage? As Tampa Tribune reporter Shannon Benkin tells us, it may not be the place where you send your check.
On the brink of losing her Carrollwood home to foreclosure, Natalie Fuentes thought she was getting a second chance. Her lender agreed to modify her loan so she could stay. So imagine her surprise when Fuentes arrived to find the locks changed and realty signs taped to the windows. Her belongings, baby photos, home videos, clothes, all gone.
I was furious because here I am working with the bank trying to get back in the home, but yet someone came in to me broken, took my stuff, cleaned it up, put these signs up, and nobody knows who and why.
Like many homeowners, Fuentes thought the mortgage company she paid every month owned her loan, but she found out they had sold it. And that is where Fuentes' trouble began. She had worked on the loan modification with Washington Mutual, but now finance giant Freddie Mac owned the loan, while Moo remained only as the servicer. Freddie didn't yet have title to the home, but decided to move forward with selling it anyway. Officials with WAMU say even though they foreclosed, they still want to work out a new loan with Fuentes. But that would take approval from Freddie Mac. As for why this happened, the two mortgage companies blame each other for not communicating. Local attorney Terry Smiljanic places the blame squarely on the shoulders of Freddie Mac.
Freddie Mac had no right to take unqualified possession of this property. And when they took her property and threw it away, her family photos and all of that, they were literally taking her property without any right to it. And all it would have taken would have been a simple phone call to WAMU, Washington Mutual, saying, where is the loan modification process right now?
Freddie officials say they followed procedure for Fuentes. They also say they approve loan modifications for 3 out of 5 troubled homeowners. Fuentes still hopes she'll be one of them. For News Channel 8, I'm Shannon Benkin of the Tampa Tribune.
All right, so how can you find out who owns your loan? You call the lenders. They do not have to notify homeowners when they sell the loan, but they do have to tell you if you ask.